Good afternoon. My name is Mandar Sawant. I'm running a business of a company which is into ELV systems, and the company name is Tech Control Systems. मी एकदम बेसिक इनपुट देईल. आय वॉन्ट टू एक्सप्रेस माय सेल्फ. आय एम अ टिपिकल पर्सन विथ इन्स्पिरेशन हू वॉन्ट्स टू डू सम बिझनेस इन माय लाईफ. करायचं होता तर आय जस्ट स्टार्टेड. द जर्नी स्टार्टेड ऑलमोस्ट 10 years बॅक. वी स्टार्टेड वर्किंग विथ 1-2 पीपल अँड नाऊ ग्रोईंग. सडनली आय स्टार्टेड रिअलायझिंग वॉट आय एम डुईंग इज नॉट इनफ. सो आय स्टार्टेड सर्चिंग वॉट आय कॅन बूस्ट. आय कॅन हॅव अ बूस्ट फॉर माय कंपनी, फॉर माय ऑर्गनायझेशन, फॉर माय सेल्फ ऑल्सो. So accidentally I met to go for a event of this ARAM last month, and there I was very confused that time whether it is useful, whether it is not useful, whether it is worth or not worth. But trust me, on spending 1 or 2 days in that event has helped me to come for this event, which is of 2 days. That day I went for only for myself, then it has triggered me to come along with my entire team of 5 people. So today I am here from last 2 days of 5 people, where again I was very confused before coming whether it is worth, whether it is going to help me in 2 days future and entire of my career, of my company and my myself also. But now it's almost end of this session, it's the second day, and I am pretty much confident that the money spent, the time spent and energy spent along with for me and my team members is definitely worth. And I am at least very clear along with my team. I hope my every individual of my team member is also clear about their vision and mission of our individual and our organization to move ahead. And I strongly recommend for any person over there in this world who has an aspiration to grow should pursue such type of boosting events which will help them for long run. Before coming over here, our thought process in terms of what we are going to do, when we are going to do and how we are going to do. So for example, what we are going to achieve in next year was not clear for us. It was very vague. So now after spending 2 days exercise over here, we as a Tech Control are able to identify in next 3 years what figures we are going to achieve. So I want to proudly say that we have at least insight of targeting 100 crores of organization from where right now we are of 7 to 8 crores, and which is a very doable target which we can achieve in next 3 years of time, in which the journey, entire journey, are what values, what mission and vision we have to cater. I think we have got a fair enough clarity on that.